this is the second most critical piece. First is getting the proper valuation done. But negotiating the deal is no different than selling a house. Okay, it's got to be about urgency. It's about finding a buyer who wants to buy the property. And part of the process that we do is we guide you in the negotiation process. Okay, you want to make sure that you have an attorney on standby. Okay, because as soon as we have an accepted offer, we want to fully execute a contract, which your attorney would draw up for you. Okay, you want to get that agreement, really closed as fast as possible. Now, you have to have patience in this, because just because you negotiated the sale price and the terms of the sale, and there's so much that goes into the terms, folks. Okay, are you going to stay in the business? If so, for how long? Are you selling the business and leaving town altogether? So all of these things we have to discuss prior to even going to market for the sale of your company, because if you're going to up and leave right away when you sell your business, that can turn some buyers off, especially if you're in production. If you're not in production, it's not as critical. But we do recommend, okay, that when you're in negotiations, it's being a very effective communicator, being patient. And yes, our goal is to help you get more money than what you initially thought your business was with. So we can guide you through the negotiation process, give you the do's and don'ts, which are so vital for you to maximize your return on investment for the money you have spent in building this brand to get to the stage of your life where you're ready to go into the next phase of your life and you don't have to worry about the money to fund your future. If you would like more information on this, please contact us immediately. Thank you.